Please put me to who are you? Put me to
well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. Where are you taking that thing? I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine.
You are
kidding me. Did you just set that Aperture Science thing we don't know what it does into an Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa. Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me, it'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright, keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Healing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do? It's between us that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's that?
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Everything has numbers on it. Hey, look at that thing. No, not everything.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Do you smell something burning?
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
10. In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, Companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any friends to come. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's funny too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of minutes. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking. The deadly was in massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there?
Will make you wish.
You're back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge. And it's
The only thing standing between us
and them. Well, I promise.
I'm not sure how to plan for building some super computer parts in a big hurry. This guy's going to come to the fold for time. Make sure I'm not running away.
No matter what happens now, you're
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive. Maybe black noise song.